What is jazz? When jazz trumpet legend Louis Armstrong was asked this question, he replied, "Man, if you've got to ask, you're never going to know." Perhaps Louis Armstrong was trying to tell us that the genre was too robust for definition. Or possibly was he making this reference to an inner circle of jazz musicians and listeners? Jazz could more accurately be defined as what it is rather than what it isn't. It includes concepts of swing and improvisation, but it's not bound by these elements. More importantly, one could say that to understand what jazz is to be familiar with its tradition. Everything in jazz refers to, at some point, back to music's history. Jazz can be defined by these artists: Billy Bowen, Louis Armstrong, Duke Ellington, Coleman Hawkins, Count Basie, Charlie Parker, Dizzy Gillespie, Miles Davis, Lenny Tristan, John Coltrane, Herbie Hancock, Gil Evans, Ornette Coleman, and Pat Metheny. Musicians of this art form developed by assimilating that which the greats provided them, then added